There were bigger problems there than our leader ability. I'm saying that loss had not much to do with Fates and on any other hero. We were equally fucked. Sometimes just things don't upgrade. You're in a janky evil comp with Crystal Ball as your only treasure. My Minotaur! Try to hold the Woggles. Yeah, I think the bigger problem that game was the mix of Woggle flipping and then us buying Mummy plus spell instead of two units, and then also on 3.0 not getting offered a level 2 unit, so we had to buy a level 3 and a spell again, and we just took a ton of damage for it. I almost want to lock it. Beauty's a dwarf hero, right? No! Care about the Minotaur. Kinda do. Makes flipping the Woggle's here. Soltok is a menace. And I play the things I want to play. I think this board might be bad. But it's cheeky. The unicorn died. So my thing got sniped. Rude! tortoise? No. No tortoise. Double stag better than SA? I don't think so. This board's not really relying on a stag to attack. 14 is usually big enough at this point. The vulture doesn't really need the stats either. Less good than a hippo. You can look at the match history on the side. Got 7th. Play another vulture. Cut SA, play another vulture. Push this to the front, play another vulture. This time flies no good. No, we've got a peep. We don't need time flies. Time flies usually just eats peep space and costs 1,000,000 gold. Wasn't gonna triple anyway. I didn't want to sell the unicorns because just a cheap health on hippo if I upgrade them. Could have sold the SA. Choop. And by this choop, I mean the Spear of Achilles. Upgrade. Thank you. huge. Hopefully no more slave wards. No one bought any XP this game. Oh, Puffy did. Tibo big enough to move up front. Maybe, but is there any reason to risk it? I guess I can do this. This is probably okay. Oh. Okay. Not quite punished. About to be punished, though. Fine. Okay. Board's probably pretty strong. Oh, we can kiss Hippo whenever. That's true. I wonder. Maybe. There are a bunch of pretty good hits. Bearstein just garbage. I think Bearstein's just garbage. I want to buy the chicken. Saber's okay. Get their damage from beauty. Grumble. It's probably better than the vulture. Vulture's pretty terrible. Oh, did they have spear? Yeah. I didn't even notice. It still matters for some comps, but not what he was doing. Yeah. Pompa. Over what? I don't know. We don't really have pumpkin treasures. We have a three of swords. I kind of want to play the Medusas. And a lot of my stuff just doesn't die easily. This is scary. I don't think I'm beating this. Tying it. Merlin's probably winning the lobby, though. I haven't fought Tiger since, what, 3.0? Ugh. Love an attack spell for my hippo. Can't play this yet. Think I care about this right now. So now we don't need the baby bears. We did make our SFs a lot smaller though. SFs. I mean, Herc's an extra bunch of stats on the board. I didn't buy it to quest. I bought it because it does 25 power. Yeah. Storm Kings are gargantuan. Just needs attack too. I don't know. I kind of just want to DLK this. Find another influence maybe. Though I don't know what I'd influence it into. Medusa. That'd be pretty good. Trees. I need some pretty crazy scam. Ambro Pump. Ambro Pumpkin doesn't do very much. I guess I have Singing Sword. Maybe it was fine. Singing Sword definitely makes it a bit better. They're still just too small, though. I don't think Pumpkin was winning that.